But then I said, in that frame of reference, the perihelion of Mercury would have processed in the opposite direction.
That is a great story.
Quite amusing, Dr. Hawking. You see, Sir Isaac, the joke depends on an understanding of the relativistic curvature of space-time. If two non-inertial reference frames are in relative motion...
Do not patronize me, sir. I invented physics. The day that apple fell on my head was the most momentous day in the history of science.
Not the apple story again.
That story is generally considered to be apocryphal.
What? How dare you?
Perhaps we should return to the game. Now let's see, where were we? Yes, you raised Mr. Data 4.
Which means that the bet is 7 to me?
The bet is 10. Can't you do simple arithmetic? I don't even know why I'm here in the first place. What is the point of playing this ridiculous game?
When I play poker with my shipmates, it often appears to be a useful forum for exploring the different facets of humanity. I was curious to see how three of history's greatest minds would interact in this setting. So far, it has proved to be most illuminating.
And profitably.
Can we get this over with, please? It's your bet.
I raise 50.
Blast. I fold.
I fold as well.
The uncertainty principle will not help you now, Stephen. All the quantum fluctuations in the universe will not change the cards in your hand. I call.
You are bluffing.
And you will lose.
Wrong again, Albert.
Well.
Red alert. All personnel report to duty stations.
We will have to continue this another time. End program.